A fall that left one boy dead and another seriously hurt drew in hundreds to remember and pray.
The fact that you are all here on such short notice is a testament to the spirit and strength of not only Whittier, but the Twin Cities as a whole.
Tragedy struck Thursday as 2-year-old Abdikani and his 1-year-old brother fell 5 stories from their apartment.
I can feel the pain. I don't need the father or the mother or anyone to explain to me how that feels.
As Abdikani was buried Saturday, his little brother is still recovering in the hospital.
He has kind of like a broken on his chest.
A family friend says his injuries include 3 broken ribs, a fractured skull, a broken arm, and a broken jaw.
Everybody is feeling the pain. Doesn't matter whether they right there or far away, the community is disconnected.
Authorities are still investigating the cause of the fall. The building is in good standing with the city. Police say the preliminary investigation shows this incident appears to be an accident.
Luckily we haven't had anything like this before, this tragedy, but when something happens, we come together as a community.
The gathering also served as a fundraiser for the family.
If you'd like to donate, you can do so online or cash or a check.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
The parents of the boy are unable to work as they mourn the loss of one son and pray for the recovery of another.